Liverpool is in danger of not qualifying for the Champions League next season, and with that, there could be dire consequences for the club. For starters, they would end up missing out on a lucrative source of income from prize money if they fail to qualify for next year's tournaments. Failure to qualify for the top-tier competition could also have an impact on their ability to attract and sign world-class talent to Anfield, and would most likely mean that their long-term pursuit of their midfield heir apparent Jude Bellingham would end in disappointment. And then, there's the image factor, a not insignificant one when discussing Liverpool's future, both short and long term. Klopp has worked hard to revive the image of a once sleeping giant, and that image of a European powerhouse might be in tatters if the club fails to qualify to the biggest stage of European football next season. And speaking of Klopp, there have been suggestions in some quarters that if Liverpool's struggles were to continue, then perhaps we could see the legendary German manager walking away from the mess at Anfield.